Mark, through to the second round, but McGowan certainly didn't make it easy for you. What did you make of your performance?
I'd say you could do better. I'm not feeling too great, so I'm happy with the way I finished. I don't think my scoring was too great. But it was a tricky first round. You know, if you've been in the game a long time, you'd know Mick McGowan can play. And I knew from the beginning of the day I'd be playing him. So he pushed me, and you know, if one of those legs goes either way, we could still be up there now. So I'm thankful to be through to the second round.
You've had some good form coming into the tournament. How are you feeling about your game in general at the moment?
Yeah, I feel good. And like you said, I've had some good form. I think I've qualified some TV events, which I wasn't even getting anywhere near 18 months ago. So I'm pleased with that. And I'm making an impact in those TV events as well. So long may it continue. I've got a lot of improving to do, but what better way to do it than on the world stage in the World Championship?
Well, your best finish at the World Championship is 2 semi-final appearances. Are you confident in making that kind of deep run again?
Yeah, if I play like I can, yeah. Obviously, there's some top players at the top end of our game which are going to have a lot to say about that. But you know, I've got to improve. Obviously, that wasn't great. And you know, I've got to score a lot better because you've got to score big with these guys, you know what I mean? So